And depending on how that goes, if I end up robbing him and shooting him in the head, because sometimes I don't know what I'm gonna do. Man. It's kind of, you know what it is? If I get blocked by celebrities, that's like a point of pride. Let's see. Pokimane, Osvaldo Benavides, Julia K. Barney, that's three. Irene Azalea, that's four. Juan Manuel Bernal, that's five. Five celebrities have blocked me, which is absolutely hilarious. Yeah, and we're only 12 minutes into this, so, you know, everybody can see this, which is funny as fuck. I don't care. Like, I take it personal. I just know it, you know. I notice because they're popular. They wouldn't notice if I blocked them, you know. Obviously, I at people and I want people to see my stuff, so, you know. The more people that know, the more people I can help, but, you know, people don't see that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave... No. I'm gonna try to sell my the legendary wolf pelt first, then I'm going to fuck up the city. I'm going to show you guys how to destroy an entire fucking town. Welcome. Keep in mind my bounty is like $300. My bounty is like $300, dude. Look at this. I can get $47 for this. A legendary wolf book can be sold and used for crafting. Okay, where can I sell it then? I give him some meat. Look, I got some pork. Give him a squirrel. A bear claw. Yeah, what am I going to do with that? Shove it up my fucking ass? Alright, let's see.
Look, this doesn't take long.
Bro, if you're going to give me... I'm shooting this motherfucker. Why do you think he has a bandage? I've shot him in the fucking head before. All these losers, man. They talk shit the whole time I'm fucking working with it. If they just shut the fuck up, they wouldn't get shot. If he says another word, he's getting a sawn off to the face. Just watch. I need some of this.
Get on with it.
Oh yeah, this is what I'm here for, bitch. Fucking cunt. Give me my weapons. Give me fuel. Give me fire. Give me skinny, sweaty fucking thighs. Look at this shit. Oh.
We got you. Ain't no use putting up a fight. Hold it right there.
Is that right? You got me? It doesn't seem like you guys have anything out of control. Fucking cucks. Enjoy those gunshots, two of you running. These are the fucking bitch asses who started the cuck revolution right here. These are the founding fathers of cucketry. Oh shit. fucking waste a dead eye on a dumb bitch like this. I'll start looting, of course. I'm just gonna get a better fucking vantage point to snipe these bitches out. Bitch asses. Fuck everybody. Fuck everybody. Taking my fucking nuts while you're at me. Tugging my fucking stringy long ass fucking ball sack and tell me lies. He's getting away. No, come up here. Oh yeah, I'll wait for you guys. Fucking cigarette all night. That ladder right there, just fucking blast it as you can. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. I got the fucking point across, huh? I do that shit all fucking day, no dead eye. Oh, this bitch wants more? You want fucking more? I killed that guy with, dude, you guys see that? I killed him with 20 caliber bullets. Like a fucking BB gun. I got lucky, I didn't notice him. I was blowing his fucking head off.
It's alright.
Here you go, mama. Shoot you. Shoot you up with some meth. Some horse meth. Yeah, let the lost search. They're always searching. Even when I'm searching for a fucking legendary animal, they're up there fucking cramming stones up their fucking ass. This shit.